After painting the legs with a black satin paint, I slid the base onto the bottom of the tabletop. I pre-drilled pilot holes into each attachment point, then drove in 5/8-inch wood screws through washers to attach the table and the base. Thanks for watching, guys. Give me a favor and hit that thumbs up button if you like this video. And if you want to see more content like this, go ahead and hit